I came out of the business world in several different careers, and I wasn't really a school fan. I was very, very nervous about being in school with a bunch of 20-year-olds, and I thought, oh my gosh, they will think I am so old. But I was also even more surprised at how accepting everyone was. And they didn't, even if they thought, you know, I was old enough to be their mother, which I am, no one has ever, you know, they treat me as an equal. And it's been wonderful.